Let's go! That was a nice one, baby. Yeah, so the other thing that I wanted to say was we have another channel, or I have another channel, and it's me and my roommate. We have Achievement Academy, and we play a bunch of variety games, too. We got Trackmania, the Mortuary Assistant, if you're into horror games. We got Forza, some more horror games. We got Rocket League. Stray, there's some, we need to continue to play that, and there's some other stuff, and we are posting every Wednesday and Sunday. All right, finally. So, new update came out today. And, Season 8 is now out. There's other rocket boosts, gold, platinum, diamonds, champ, dunker. Why am I getting the rest of this? That was weird. Okay. Let's check out the item shop. They got Formula One in here. That's cool. I didn't mean the item shop. I meant the Rocket Pass, but... Dude, is this Honda Civic? Bro! Yo, that's cool. Bro, I hope it feels like the fucking Fennec, dude. Oh my god. Let's get it. Oh, you get rims with it? Ooh, okay. And we'll just say okay to all. We'll look at them. So, let's go and make a new preset. Right here. Ooh, what's the pearl look like, though? I like that. All right, we got our Honda Civic built. Let's continue going back in the battle pass real quick. So you got the Civic, some boost, some spray paint can for your card. That looks crazy. Huh. There's a spray can topper. That's cool. Yo, that's not bad. That's pretty cool. Some shoes, really? What cookie? Oh, it's an antenna. Man, nobody uses antennas. Can't stop me. That's cool. Again, nobody uses the antennas really, but whoa, that's kind of new, that design. Oh, and they have it for the octane. Oh, a lot of people are gonna be rocking this. Yeah, we're gonna have a whole group of people loving this season. I'm actually liking it. And it's like an old school like Honda Civic. It's not like the newer ones that like I drive. I don't like mine as much. And then you get to the level 70 and they're painted. Level 70 has the gold explosion of a spray can. Yo, that's cool. All right, let's go into a match and see how it drives. Somebody else over there has that. I can hear it. I didn't have enough to get there. Yeah, I thought he was gonna shoot that and he did not, but no problem. I thought it was going to bounce up and not out. I dig it. Let's go! That was a nice one, baby. A lot of people just keep booting it, man. Wide open, guys. Come on. How do you miss that at first? Actually, like, it feels like the Fennec. I don't really notice a lot of the difference. wanted to grab that booze, but...
Oh!
Oh, that was so close. Straight down. Turn on that. Why are you not crashing that? Slow down. Oh my god. What a shame. Yeah, he was like getting ready to go into the corner instead of just getting in front of the goal again. Oh no. Not NASA space monkeys. Thank you. Good shot. I'm using Garrett's ear pods, and for some reason they work on the PC, but on the Xbox controller, they're kind of janky. What a play! Come on now! Come on, how many passes do I have to make? Oh my God! Well, you can't score if you're not going in there to score, you know. What a save.
Saved by the keeper.
I could not have gotten any closer to that. No, fuck you, I'm not forfeiting. How did I miss that? Oh my God. You can't get a simple pass off? Come on now. That would have been a savage goal if I made that, though.
Sensational goal.
Good pass. Thank you.
pocketbooks.
Fucking go. And they wanted a forfeit right after that. I'm like, get out of here. I kind of like that. I vibe with that yellow. The underside of the car looks good too. Damn it. I didn't have my extra thing. Yeah, that was not a good hit, but it happens. Are we I think everybody in the lobby except for like one person's rocking the Honda. Yeah, I'm not keeping up with that one. This dude and his touches, man. Whoa. Weird bounce. Right to you, bud. Oh! Oh! That would have been sick. Thank you. No way. Oh. Look at this pass. Boop. That's so funny. I'm actually liking the car, man. Like, I don't really, like, normally when you play a different car, you're like, wow, this feels real different. This one, not really, man. Bumping all the way. Oh. Let's go. Nice one. Oh, yeah. I mean, the one was AI, but still. Let's go. So, that about wraps it up for this video. I just wanted to get in here and see what the battle pass was about. And, see what like the new car had to do, like if it felt good or not. I didn't even know it was the Civic. I just realized that like a lot of people were excited because it was like really old school kind of like 90s vibe, 80s vibe. I was like, oh, that's cool. Like at least it's not, doesn't feel like a little kid thing anymore. Not that, like, I really care much for the Battle Pass, because, like, it only, like, for the most part, I have a good setup, and I like what I already have. There's only a few things that I might, like, look for, but, overall, it's not too bad. I think people are going to enjoy the new car, because if they like the Fennec, I mean, I don't really feel a difference at all between the Fennec and this car. Like, even like the hitbox, it doesn't feel like my ball is off at all. So I don't know. I guess I'll have to see what my friends think about it and anything like that, but I think it's pretty cool. I probably won't keep the spray on here. I just wanted to see what it looked like. But that's cool that it like actually does like an animation thing. But yeah, besides that, I think I'm going to wrap it up. All right, that was it for this video, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.